Founded in 1898, QEBH is the University of Missouri's oldest honor society. Dr. Royal Hill Switzler sought a select group of students who would contribute to the university's well-being, to promote the university and to constantly be on guard on her behalf, Switzler said.